was the entitlement along the way.
When the kids were at what age?
Since the beginning of time. I mean, you go around and see all the broken windows and the broken doors and the broken stuff. There was a lot of just, you know, I know the kids were trying to have fun, but they tore the shit out of the place. And, you know, that weighed on me.
You can't blame that on the kids. I remember you coming to me, our kids are so spoiled, they're so spoiled. I'm like, that's not their fault. Kids don't become spoiled.
They're not born spoiled. No, I tried to be the disciplinary. I tried to tell them they can't drop soda cans, a trail of
Who's
soda cans.
Who's buying them ATV bikes every time they turn around too? So don't blame it on me.
Well, they didn't, yeah, well.
You know, okay. It's both of us, Matt. But you still can't
I've talked a lot about my mistakes. So have you talked about your mistakes?
Yeah, I have.